You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is q equals 3 over 2. Let's solve it step by step. Group all q terms on the left side of the equation. Add q to both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 2 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the q. Divide both sides by 2. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is q equals 3 over 2.